of a lot of 22 brave young women who fought harassment, who fought intimidation.
And now a judge has ordered the website titled GirlsDoPorn.com to pay $12.8 million to a group of 22 women who, according to the court, were deceived into doing an adult film under false pretenses.
You see them sworn in, they raise their right hand and their hands are shaking.
Plaintiff's attorneys say the adult website operator's scheme shifted from telling college-age girls that the adult film was only going to be released in other countries or for a private collection. Other times, the women would fly out to San Diego under completely false pretenses.
Sometimes it was just clothes modeling, and then all of a sudden there's this switch in the hotel room.
The plaintiff's attorneys say the young women were isolated into a San Diego hotel room and then pressured into making the adult film.
They're going through incredible pain. I mean, the suicide attempts, the relationships, the altering of their lives.
Now the founder of the website Girls Do Porn, Michael James Pratt, has been federally indicted on sex trafficking by force and coercion. Pratt is currently on the run from the feds. As for the website, plaintiff's attorneys say it took in an estimated $17 million over its eight-year run so far. Now the big questions moving forward, when will these women get paid, or will they get paid? There are some appeals that are pending. According to the plaintiff's attorneys, they say they will continue to fight for their clients to make sure they get what is coming to them. From downtown, Jamie Chambers, Fox 5.